today I'm gonna make a video about homemade breakfast that's quick and easy to make. So today I'm gonna make cheese and egg bread. The ingredients that you will need are 2 slices of bread, an egg, cheese, pepper, and salt. First of all, make a hole in the middle of the bread using the top of the glass. After that, turn on the stove in the small heat. Wait until the butter is already melted. When the butter is already melted, put the bread into the frying pan and insert the egg into the hole. Add a sprinkle of salt and pepper in the middle of the egg. Cheese in the side of the bread. And close the frying pan using the frying pan lid. And wait until the egg is already half cooked. After the eggs is already half cooked, turn off the stove and take out the bread from the frying pan. You can add mustard or ketchup or chili sauce based on your opinion. And today I'm gonna use ketchup. So your simple and healthy breakfast is already done. You can make your own at your home, and you can eat this by a glass of tea. And hope you like this video. Bye bye.